Good morning everyone, welcome back again to my channel. Today is a sport day in our campus.
Good morning!
Shall we go there?
So before any further, we are going to take
breakfast.
Yes. There. There. You can see from that side, I think. Let's go. Ah, I can't see bread from here. Oh, oh, a lot of people are running. Yay! So they are in line to get the free towel, I guess. And they will get free drink. Unfortunately, this time I didn't join this activity. Never mind. Just watch them from distance. Wow, a lot of people, guys. Look at that. So this is how sport day in Taiwan is going on. Okay guys, now I'm currently in this area to see the performance of the cheerleaders. So meanwhile, I just show you how it looks like from the top. You can climb all the way up. Oh, wow, look at that. So this is the part of Changhu University. This is the cafeteria. Down here is the cafeteria. And that is our dorm. And that building is student activity building, where you can find many extracurricular club. And that one is the engineering building. This is the running track where people do exercise. And this side is the Changhu University Science and Technology. Okay, let's go from this side.
Thank you. 都是吧，应该。 时代交融的结晶，在那片浩瀚无限的无限林中，默默撒下希望的种子。他们是最爆肝的钢铁人，长庚中医系。
你
就喜
欢吗？随便随便。
Thank you. 是我们工商系的黄乐，
你呢？
我的，
没有。
Time.
多才多艺，超群舞技，长庚一技无可代替。让我们欢迎一技员。
谢谢一技员精彩的表演。